Remember how recently I blocked all their numbers as a way to protect myself? Right. Well, they find my number, then they get a burner, and they leave me messages. Sometimes I listen to them, sometimes I just delete them. It depends on my mood. I started one recently. I couldn't get through it. It was my mother crying, just praying that this sin is cast out of me. She said she missed me. She said it's quiet around the house now. Anyway, it turned into this sick prayer. So, I deleted the voicemail.